The chairman of the Northern Speakers Forum, Yusuf Zailani, has described the killing of Muhammad Ahmad, a member of the Zamfara State House of Assembly, as shocking. Ahmad was killed on Tuesday by bandits on his way from Zamfara to Kano. Zailani has also described the lawmaker's death as a painful loss.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.